Back to me playing as the SWAT in Killing Floor 2.
She just leapt into her death. Oh wait, that's not the right one.
It's the SWAT.
Now I'm gonna...
You're staying in one piece. That's great.
Sell the MP5. P90.
Protect the area.
Ah, cock off with that.
The reason I'm doing the SWAT is the SWAT got a new free weapon that I didn't have to buy, like the thermite ball and the FAMAS master key, which I'll be showing off soon when I do another commando gameplay. So many sirens. One good thing about this map, you cannot get stuck in a corner. Sake. Yes.
That'll keep me going. I could do with some ammo.
Are they literally yodeling? I think the sirens are yodeling.
Area almost totally secure. Nice work.
Woman, I was fighting for my life.
I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there.
stock ammo here.
Glad you made it back. Don't lean on anything.
I should not have picked up those ammos. But this is the Bastion. The HRG Bastion, or was the Horzine I just called it because I'm dumb. As I like to call it, the Stunner 2.0. God. Oh, feck off, no! For God's sake. No, not doing this, I guess. I'm gonna try again on a different and weekly. But at least I got the, Stalker. Objective. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.